Vicksburg's former police chief says he wants to take over the Natchez Police Department. Walter Armstrong told us he interviewed to be the Natchez Police Chief Wednesday. Armstrong spent 8 years leading the Vicksburg Department before he says Mayor George Flags forced him out earlier this month.
Mayor Flags has let it be known openly that he wanted a new police chief. And his rationale behind it is that he's now mayor and he feels like that he should be able to pick his own police chief.
It was a decision what was best interest for the city. I thought we had to look at someone that was passionate, somebody that had the potential of reducing the crime.
The former Natchez Police Chief Daniel White retired in May. There are 5 finalists for the job.